December 4th already, so not only will we get to see what is in the advent calendar for today, but I finally got my display up so you'll get to see what that is starting to come together like. So, day number 4, towards the top left corner, right there, and we get to build a skater. And as you'll see in a minute, that actually goes in well with something that is already on there. So it's only taking a moment or two to build skaters, well, minifigures in general, I should say. Never take long to build. Same bike helmet type thing that we saw on the first minifigure in this advent calendar. And once again, I know we saw this on somebody. Oh, this is a snowman that we saw this on already. This scarf-like piece. Actually, yeah, it goes the other way. And he's just going, his feet look like ice skates. Alright, I have to make sure everything appears to be in order. So, here is your skater. Not a whole lot to say about him, other than I do like the scarf that he comes with. And really, that is all there is to say about this minifigure. Like I said, he comes with the bike helmet like the first minifigure did. Don't worry, they don't all come with that same piece, because otherwise I get really boring really fast. So let's go ahead and put him on the display. And Sunny says hello. I'm sure you hear a lot during our reviews. Although I try to cut out all the annoying stuff. Well, let me go ahead and give you an aerial shot. There's not a whole lot here yet, especially since I haven't finished the bakery. Most of the stuff you do see is other miniature builds from the Winter Village Bakery, including the ice skating rink, so that's where this minifigure is going to go good on. Horse-drawn carriage, Christmas tree stand, snowman from the advent calendar, and then the Santa sleigh poly bag, which I'll probably put on the roof of the bakery once I get that completed. So let's go and put our skater onto the ice rink here. Maybe just a moment. Alright, so you have to have some 1x1 tiles underneath the skater's feet in order for him to stand on there. So for now anyway, he's just taking a timeout on the bench. So, thanks for tuning in to today's episode of the LEGO City 2009 Advent Calendar. Don't miss all 23 other days. Tomorrow is December 5th. Also, don't miss the LEGO Star Wars Advent Calendar reviews and all the other Christmas reviews that I'll be on here, including the Winter Village Bakery, which is coming together. And, of course, the 2013 Christmas Special, which will be filmed with our great friends, Age 19 through 30, and Fanel the Second. There's going to be awesome LEGO displays, singing, and randomness. So you're not going to want to miss that. It's going to be totally awesome. So, thanks for tuning in. Merry Christmas, and we'll see you next time.